I have just finished reading The Mystery of the Missing Clock, Mary Lee Scott's bestseller. Everything revolves around the presence or the absence of a magnificent strange clock which has been in the rich family of Count Darwood for ages. The clock was a sort of pendulum whose chiming mechanism was the only way to measure time miraculously. Anyway, when the clock disappeared mysteriously, lots of strange events began to take place at Count Darwood's castle. The mystery is finally solved by Mr. Michael Carter Cross, an incredible, intelligent young detective. The book is a page-turner, and if you like mysteries, you'll certainly enjoy it to the full.